I just want you to watch this movie clip again. Because maybe you'll see something that you didn't see the first time around. In fact, I pretty much guarantee it. But I want you to pay attention to all the V's. Right side up V, upside down V. There's the young man, the young girl. Then there's the imagery in the scene. But this entire movie clip is about selling your soul to the devil. And Bill Murray's character, Bill Murray is actually playing the devil in this scene. And I want you to pay very close attention to the last exchange of words between the young man and Bill Murray's character.
I'm going to turn over the next card. I want you to concentrate. I want you to tell me what you think it is.
Square.
Good guess, but wrong. Clear your head. All right? Tell me what you think it is.
Is it a star?
It is a star.
Very good. That's great.
Okay? All right. Think hard. What is it?
Circle.
Close. Spot definitely wrong. Okay. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
All right. What is it?
Figure eight.
Incredible. That's 5 for 5. You can't see these, can you?
No.
You're not cheating me, are you?
No, I swear. They're just coming to me.
Okay. Nervous?
Yes. I don't like this.
You only have 75 more to go. Okay? What's this one?
It's a couple of wavy lines.
Sorry. This isn't your lucky day.
I know. I'm getting a little tired of this.
You volunteered, didn't you? We're paying you, aren't we?
Yeah, but I didn't know you were going to be giving me electric shocks. What are you trying to prove here anyway?
I'm studying the effect of negative reinforcement on ESP ability.
The effect? I'll tell you what the effect is. It's pissing me off.
Well, then maybe my theory is correct.
You can keep the $5. I've had it.
I will, mister.